各位嘉宾大家好，紫欣水彩林紫欣作品展的开幕礼即将开始，各位来宾和传媒朋友可以上前争取影相的最佳位置。 Ladies and gentlemen, the Wilden from Watercolor by Wilson G. In Lam exhibition opening ceremony is about to start. So please come forward to the stage for better photos opportunities. Oh. 各位来宾大家好，好高兴今日大家来临观乐儿基金会画廊，欣赏由观乐儿基金会为林紫欣先生所举办的紫欣水彩林紫欣作品展的开幕典礼。Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm delighted to welcome all of you to the opening ceremony of Wilden from Watercolor by Wilson Chi In Lam exhibition, presented by Wilson Chi In Lam, organized by Rouge Gunya Foundation. 林紫欣先生咧系本地知名嘅平面同埋邮票设计师，早喺十五岁嗰阵咧。已經在傳統的廣告公司學藝，其後呢他移居了加拿大多倫多，並在1996年創立了他第一間的設計公司。其後在2009年林紫欣先生毅然回澳門，創立了澳門佳作的品牌。除了設計上面的事業成就，林紫欣先生本身都是一位很著名的設計師和藝術家，他的作品建聯大灣區入選了第13屆全國美術作品展。林紫欣先生亦都在2021年被選為澳門基金會主辦的藝術家推廣計劃第96位，亦都舉辦了60而立的個人展。 Wilson Lam, a well-known graphic and stamp designer, was born in Macau and entered the advertising industry in the age of 15 years old.Wilson has then immigrated to Toronto and established his first design company in Toronto in 1996. In 2009, Wilson returned to Macau to create three creative brands. Wilson Lam is also an outstanding artist. His watercolor Great Bay Area of Jen Lin was selected to be entered into the 13th National Exhibition of Fine Arts.China in 2019. Wilson has also earned the 96th Artist Promotional Plan organized by the Macau Foundation. In 2021, he held his watercolor and stamp exhibition coming to the age of 60s. 好啦，现在我们有请今晚的艺术家林紫欣先生为大家讲几句。And now let's welcome the artist of this event, Mr. Wilson Lam, to say a few words.
I also have to look at it because I'm getting older. Thank you, all of you, respected guests, ladies and gentlemen, friends of the press. Today is the 12th of the year. First, I want to take this opportunity to wish you a Happy New Year.就係兔年大吉，身體健康，萬事如意。其實我畫畫從來都冇諗過會搞咩個人嘅畫展，自細只係亂咁塗鴉。十五歲嘅時候亂打亂撞就入咗澳門美術協會佢核下嘅華豐個公司做學徒。五年之後咧，我就學有所成。喺嗰陣時咧，我就名正言順咁樣得到我嘅恩師。我嘅恩師喺邊啊？林紫欣嘅師傅。張耀生先生可唔可以數數係啦？張耀生先生前輩嘅教導影響之後都一朝半息，之後喺20歲嗰年咧就同黎英先生就合作搞咗間叫做新印象嗰個公司，之後我就跟住會移民去加拿大入學結婚啊創業，期間好多朋友知道我都中意去畫畫嘅。就叫我即係參加啲畫展，或者係寄一兩張畫翻嚟，感覺上係非常之大嘅壓力，都唔知畫咩好。咁如是這般咧，就同澳門嘅藝術界咧有少少聯繫。 十四年前咧，我就應該攞咗口罩會好啲啊。Thank you。十四年前咧，我就翻到澳門建立一個叫做澳門佳作，發展文化創意事業，唔係產業，因為我係一個好細嘅一個生意嚇，所以叫做事業。疫情前後咧，疫情前咧，其實我已經係兩袖清風，即係話基本上咧，三年之後咧，我基本上要重新出發。不過咧，凡事咧都係有得有失嘅。期間咧，我反而咧就畫多好多畫，譬如頭大家睇到好多畫咧，都係相對清零時候咧畫嘅。我特登標一個日期喺嗰度。因此咧，今日咧，經過我畫畫咁多年咧，有今日嘅聚會啦。呢個展覽咧，呢個展覽廳咧，容納嘅作品咧唔算好多，作品亦都唔係有一個特定嘅主題，內容咧只係我哋日常成日見到一啲景物，亦唔算一咩作品。可能因為我日常嘅工作係一個設計師，我有太多目標、太多 target 要追隨，所以咧，當我放低我嘅 keyboard 嘅時候咧，我拎起支畫筆咧，我就希望能夠無拘無束，做我應該做嘅嘢。好自然咧，呢個紫欣水彩先至有幸同大家喺今日結緣。今日透過呢個不成熟嘅小品，直至有機會同大家聚會，係一個非常愉快嘅事。感謝觀樂兒基金會同埋幕後為到呢個展覽幫助嘅朋友，包括吳偉明先生啊，佢嘅仔仔吳正南，我嘅太太 Maria 一定要講嘅呢個，因為真係幫我好大嘅。佢使到呢個展覽順利完成啦嚇。最後我好感謝今日出席嘅各位嘅朋友，表示衷心感謝。同時我希望大家喺疫情受控嘅時候咧，一切回復正常，其實已經正常咗噶啦。多謝，跟住落嚟就係英文嚇。First of all, thank you for all distinguished guests of honor, ladies and gentlemen, and friends and the media. Today is the 12th days of the first month of the lunar calendars. So I would like to take this opportunity to wish you all good luck, good health.And all the best of the year of the rabbit. I have never thought of doing solo exhibition. I have just loved to doodle since I was a child. So I joined the Macau Artist Society Agents. I'm sorry. 手機就係呢個問題。Okay, 唔好意思啊。Sorry about that. And okay.I never thought of doing solo exhibition. I have just loved to doodle since I was a child. I joined the Macau Artist Society Agents when I was 15 at Wafong Advertising Agency as an apprentice. 5 years of all the foundation to get we wrote a mental master Zhang Yusang and other apprentices of teaching and influence to learn a trick and skill.Then to establish a new impression advertising company with Lai Ying Xinsang since I was 20. After immigrant to Canada, going to school, getting married, starting a business, etc. During this period, my friends in Macau sent often message asking for one or two paintings. I already felt a lot of pressure and don't know what to paint. As a result,Now I'm getting closer to my friend, to our friend in the world in Macau. 15 years ago, I returned to Macau to establish Macau Creations and develop a cultural and creative business. There's an old Chinese saying that describes how I felt 3 years ago, two sleeves of wind, meaning that I don't have much in my pocket.After the pandemic, I have now lost both pockets. And it seems like I am starting the business all over again. But everything will be lost and gained. In fact, I found more time to work on my watercolor painting. During this time, that's why we are here. There are not many works in this petite,exhibition hall. And the work do not have the special theme. The content are only the sins we see around us every day. And they are not complete works, probably, because I have too many goals and plans in my daily work design. Then I was able to lower the keyboard and put on the brush. It was natural for me to enjoy myself without restraint, and it was wielded by world color that I had the opportunity to meet all, to meet with all of you through some works in progress, which is already a very happy and enjoyable thing. Thank you to Kunya Foundation and those who have been helped behind the scenes of the exhibition, Mr. Mui Ming and Justin Ning and John No, especially my other half, Maria, together to make it happen. Lastly, I would like to thank all those who attend this open ceremony today. I also hope that everything will return to normal with the pandemic under control. Thank you so, so much. And we love you.
謝謝林智恩先生。 Thank you, Mr. Wilson Lam. 現在有請觀樂兒基金會副主席觀澤忠先生為大家講幾句。 And now, let us welcome Mr. Rui Pedro Cunha to say a few words. I'm going to take off this. Sorry.
Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests. Kungai Fa Choi. Heartfelt welcome to all of you to Wilson Lam's watercolor exhibition. Wilson is a well-known designer in Canada and Macau, and he has designed many of the familiar logos that we see every day in Macau. But it's his love and mastery of watercolors that brings us here today.
Lam Zi-en is in Canada and Macau's famous designer. He designed many of our Macau's every day famous symbols. But it's because of his love for water and painting that we have today's celebration.
Watercolors have been one of the most common and popular forms of visual expression in Macau for over 200 years. Many artists have painted watercolors of landscapes of Macau, some of them very famous, like George Chinnery or Cai Guojie. Generations of artists have painted the beauty of Macau's undulating streets, its shores and fishing boats, this small city full of Southern European ambiance and Chinese charm. Wilson has been using his unique technique to create the 40 beautiful pieces of art that you can appreciate on these walls today.
200多年來, 水彩一直都是澳門最常見和最受歡迎的視覺表現方法之一。 很多藝術家都畫過澳門的風景水彩畫的。 其中有很出名,好像喬治錢納利和 蔡國傑咁樣啦。幾代嘅藝術家畫咗澳門起伏嘅道路、海岸同埋漁船嘅風景。咁呢一座充滿南歐風情同埋中國品味嘅小城，林子欣先生一直用佢獨特嘅技巧，創造咗40幾件精美嘅藝術品。大家咧今日咧就喺呢度咧欣賞到呢啲咁嘅傑作啦。As
Macau finally overcomes the pandemic, we are now facing a new era of improvements and challenges. I sincerely wish that we can join hands to welcome the opportunities that lie ahead, as the foundation is always open to good ideas from artists and institutions interested in promoting art and culture in Macau.
隨著澳門終於戰勝了疫情，我哋正係面對一個進步同埋挑戰嘅新時代。我衷心希望大家可以攜手迎接未來嘅新機遇。 因為基金會一直都樂於接受有興趣在澳門推廣藝術文化的設計師、藝術家和社會團體提供他們的意見。
I want to thank Wilson, the foundation staff, and all the people who have worked so hard to make this exhibition happen. It is our honor to exhibit these wonderful works in our gallery, and I sincerely wish that there will be many opportunities like this in the coming future.
Okay. 我要感謝林子恩先生同埋所有喺呢度工作嘅基金會成員。 同埋所有為舉辦今次展覽而勞苦功高嘅各位工作人員。我好榮幸可以喺我哋嘅畫廊度展出呢啲咁精彩嘅作品。我衷心希望喺未來有更多咁樣嘅機會。
For those interested in Wilson's technique, don't miss his workshop this Saturday at 3:30. Please contact our staff for registration. I wish everyone enjoys the artworks and may this be a very successful exhibition. Thank you, everyone. Sentai Kinon.
对于那些对林先生技艺有兴趣的各位咧，千祈唔好错过今个礼拜六3:30由林先生喺基金会举行的工作室。大家有意的话咧，就请同我哋啲工作人员去联络、注册同埋参与。最后啦，希望大家都中意呢啲作品，希望今次展览得到顺利嘅。
Thank you，
多谢大家。Okay. Thank you, Mr. Guanya。而家有请我哋嘅主礼嘉宾上前，为我哋嘅画展进行剪彩仪式。Next, our agenda is a ribbon cutting ceremony。我哋而家有请澳门立法会议员崔世平先生。澳门立法会议员梁安琪女士。澳门中联办文体处处长白冰女士。澳门文化局代副局长郑继明先生。澳门美术家协会主席黎英先生。澳门日报社长陆波先生。澳门美术协会会长陆希先生。香港云峰画院总裁郝浩满博士。澳门建筑师协会资深委员会主席马若龙先生。澳门科大人文学院人文艺术特聘教授吴慧明博士。观乐儿基金副会长副主席吴女士关泽忠博先生。还有今晚的 artist， 今晚的艺术家林子欣先生。好了，现在我们等你司仪小姐去准备一下剪彩仪式。好了，一阵间数三嗰阵咧，我哋就会开我哋嘅金展。Later on, we will cut the ribbon on the countdown of three.希望呢个咁隆重而简单嘅仪式里边咧，可以令到今次嘅画展顺利。好啦，而家我哋开始数，我哋做三声，跟住就开始剪啦。三、二、一，好多谢各位主礼嘉宾，但系请大家留步。林子欣先生为观乐儿基金会准备咗一张独特嘅纪念品。Mr. Wilson Lam has prepared a select pink as a gift to the Guanya Foundations, Ru Guanya Foundations.林子欣先生亦为我各位主礼嘉宾准备了一份小小的礼物，请大家留步。真的很有意義啊！呢份禮物。 好，依家请各位主礼嘉宾留步。好，亦都请各位主礼嘉宾留步。我哋会同来宾所有来宾影一张大合照。系啊，请各位主礼嘉宾留步。Please, the honourable guests remain on the stage. We will have a good picture with all the guests in the exhibition. 好，大家可以上前一齐合照，唔使怕丑喎。好，多謝曬各位。好啊。好。好啦，各位來賓。希望大家可以慢慢享受林子欣为大家带来的视觉盛宴。现在有请林子欣先生为大家做一个导赏团，介绍一下那些作品。要不要英文啊？
好。Hello, 各位。哎呀，我都是要拿回口罩下来。各位见到的朋友呢都不记得了我了。怎么样，需要导赏啊？你是不是想要这张啊？我畫翻個蒲經喺度咯，唔使啊！喂，阿莊哥，梁醫員要呢一張畫，唔該，我話翻去畫翻個。哎，大家鼓掌，多謝支持，多謝支持啊！我話俾佢聽咧，我晏啲會翻去畫翻個蒲經喺度，畫上蒲經定澳門蒲經人？你貼住佢，貼住佢，貼住，乜都唔使話，多謝曬，多謝曬，我再。你有冇搞错啊？你做坏个事。OK， 咁好啦，心。OK，thank you。我知你走咗。OK， 拜拜，多谢。阿崔生，喂，希哥，唔好意思，招呼唔到，哎，招呼唔到，哎呀，真唔好意思。喂 ，hello。
你有份礼物。
哎呀，我好忙。喂 ，hello，thank you。
忙都要送俾你嘅。
多谢，等啲先。有啲太过开心咧，就系佢哋开心咧就。点啊？睇晒未啊？阿师，阿恩师嚟噶。你系嗯？系名正言顺嘅恩师，我师傅啊！呢个真系我师傅。冇佢冇我今日，真系我靠由头到尾带住我大嘅。啊，多谢。多謝，哇，好靚女，點啊？影張相未啊？影張相先，快啲影張相。我唔講啦，唔使講啦。影張相先，喺邊度影？
唔好意思啊，你介唔介意幫我影張相？
喺呢度。多謝， 好好好，过嚟过嚟。好，嗱，边位嘅朋友咧想同我影相？今日我系主角啊，你慢慢嚟啊，记得发去朋友圈喎啊！我话俾佢听，我啲画未买得晒噶，仲。